Hello friends, welcome back to your own YouTube channel called Dashing Dubai, and today I have a breaking news for you all who stays in UAE and bring their families certain in UAE. So UAE approves new 5-year long awaited tourist visa today evening. Sheikh Mohammed just announced the new visa on Twitter. So I'll go through the complete news, that is UAE approves new 5-year tourist visa, and here is the news. A 5-year multiple entry tourist visa system has been approved by the UAE government, that is UAE cabinet. His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, Vice President and Prime Minister of the UAE and Ruler of Dubai, announced the new tourist visa systems on Monday. The new visa rule targets all the nationalities and aims to entrench the UAE's position as a key global tourist destination. So the news ahead is, on his Twitter page, Sheikh Mohammed said, "Today we have reviewed achievements made over the past year. We plan for 2020 to be a different year as it marks the year of preparation for the upcoming 50 years, that is 2020 towards the next 50. It is the year in which we design the future of the UAE." So friend, you can see the vision of Sheikh Mohammed. So this is the Twitter actual news. So I will just copy it and I will just go to the translator and I will show you the news in English. So you can see that. So I'll just copy paste this Arabic here and we can see that today we approved the change of the tourist visa system in the country so that the duration of the tourist visa is 5 years multi-use for all the nationalities. This is a big news, friends. We receive more than 21 million tourists annually and our aim is to establish the country as a major global tourist destination. See friends, what the vision he has. So I will also show you the actual Twitter page. So when you go and click on this news, so this is the actual Twitter and you can see the tweet, friends. So this is the actual tweet and I will translate it for you and you can see, you can translate this Arabic to English on Twitter itself and you can see, friends, this is the same news which we have seen in the Gulf news. So after some time when they announced it on the Twitter, also you can see here Dubai Media Office also take the news ahead and they also bring the same news and then they extend this cutting in their Twitter page as well. So let me go through this as well. So this is the same news, friends. So let me go through it and I will show you the Dubai Media Office as well. So this is the same news here. The visa will be valid for 5 years and we can see, friends, there are so many tweets behind this now. So people will be definitely happy and they will start asking questions. So when you are going to start this, so when we will get benefited for this thing and all. So see, we can see that my parents will be really happy as I need to certainly bring them to the UAE and now I can avoid the hassle of visa each time. So this is a very good and very positive news, friends, for all UAE nationals. So stay tuned with this channel Dashing Dubai and I will bring you all the certain information regarding this tourist visa as well. So subscribe this channel, friends, and hit on the bell icon so that you will get notification for all the new videos. Thank you.